Well, police only found one truck here. They found evidence that other vehicles had been dismantled as well. Neighbors we talked to say they had no indication anything like that was going on here.
One car. That makes it sound up. One car?
Well, I know there'd be a lot of traffic in and out of there.
But Patterson says she knows her truck was chopped up, and even though the truck is no good to her now,